There are gajillions of stories of mischief and fun. But to keep things simple, let's start with just one. About a mom and two kids and a house and a hat that, oddly enough, was worn by a cat. But soon enough, we'll get to all that. In the valley that stretches from this hill to that hill, a city is nestled. That city is Anvil.